participating in various competitions. It's actually two times the number participated on the same day last year. And you can imagine the amount of work we have, extra effort we have to put in for that. And because of that, you might find some inconveniences, inadequacies in the preparations. Kindly bear with us. We were getting ready for much lesser number of participants. And you would have experienced some problems in the registration. We maxed out in the database, so we had to stop the registration in between to rectify all those problems. We apologize for all those inconveniences you may have faced. We will try our best to make this a wonderful experience for all of you. And with these few words, let me welcome the judges here. We have four wonderful judges who are excellent in public speaking. Most of them are Toastmasters and participating in Toastmaster Club activities and various public speaking activities. We will read out their profile before the program. So we are having a wonderful judges this year. We try to bring the best judges to evaluate the various programs so that all the participants are evaluated in the best possible way. And on behalf of the community and all of you present here, let me welcome the judges to this program. And I would also like to welcome the parents and participants to this function. And I wish all the participants all the very best today. And please remember that all of you cannot win. But this is not about winning alone. We are giving you an opportunity to come in front of the stage. And consider that it is a stepping stone to future successes. So this is a wonderful opportunity to get rid of the stage fear, to face an audience confidently. Use this as an opportunity to train your skills. With this few words, let me invite Sushma Praveen, the convener of this talent time, to light the lamp and inaugurate the function. And let me welcome Manoj Srinilayam, the co-convener, and Arun. Arun, and I welcome Arun and Manoj to please come to the stage. To be at the lighting ceremony. Thank you.